Hey guys, and welcome to my own custom built vault showcase. I was gonna do a tutorial, well, not tutorial, like showing you how I'm building it and stuff, but it was way too frustrating, and I finally got it done. I'm gonna go, yeah, as you can see, the bar's nearly full. Got 83 happiness, 23 beds. Yeah, I'm not gonna say it all out, but as you can see, all. I've got two guards, which is
Some
this
people
guy and some
complain,
other guy.
but not me. Just happy to be here.
I like these because they spawn automatically spawn in their jumpsuits and the pit boys. So I'll never run out of them, and there's two more boxes there. But they aren't really pit boys at the moment. I've got another
I
guard
don't think I ever want to go
here.
up top again,
Oh yeah,
Lucy.
guys, the thing you saw in the intro is one of the new things you can do. There's also like a little treadmill and weights you can lift. I'm gonna go this way first, yeah. Here's the bedroom for all the vault dwellers and settlers or whatever. I've went for the vault theme, vault tech theme, sorry, because if you know the story, they're all cruel and shit, so they're all crammed in one room, and this is where they drink, and then this is like the bathroom or toilet. They haven't got any baths in there because I had the effort building them, and sinks and stuff. So yeah,
So
I've got
damn
like some of these
hungry.
statues around as
Maybe I'll
well.
get another drink.
As you can see, it's glitched through, but that's alright. Down here is
Hi, how are
like
you?
their little farm, as you can see. Well,
Perhaps I
there's
have some
people working
new
here,
of new knowledge to learn
and
from.
the last
People
building
really
on
lasted
this side
200 years
is
inside
the
these
little
tin cans?
pharmacy.
Who
Well,
would have
they've got
thought batty?
this, the thing where you can change your face,
Hello, overseer.
this little thing, and then yeah, I'm gonna skip where I'm back to the main bit. See you when I'm there, guys. Right, so I'm back here, guys. As you saw at the
Looking
beginning, I
for
had
a settler?
999 power, which is from these. They both produce 500 each, which is quite cool. Up here is the little cafeteria area. Well, she's got like soda here, but I don't think I can have any. It makes them like high, the soda does. I've got this, some new TV, and some broken down chairs. I quite like the cafeteria, but it's not my favourite room. My vault is kinda a small one, but then again, it's alright. Here's the little games room for them.
Vault-Tec got to
Slot
choose who
machines
lived and
and
died. That's kind of like
weights and
playing
stuff.
God, if you ask me.
I haven't got a treadmill down. I'm gonna build one, guys, and get back to you.
Gotta try this.
Right, I've built a
Slot machine.
treadmill.
It's
You
the
can sit on it
best.
yourself as well, but what they do is produce power, which I don't
One of
really need
those
it.
uglies will
Yeah, I'll
think
turn my
twice
statues there if
before
you can see
messing
them
with
before,
us
but
again.
yeah, here's a barber. And yeah, let's get into my favourite room, which is the overseer's room. And I've made it up real nice. As you can see, overseer. I've got some crates there, got some guns on the wall, more of them. A light, some mannequins with the 88 jumpsuits on, another TV, another statue. I've got two desks. This one's mine, and this one was the one you had to place down for the original overseer, but I decided to keep it, I didn't want to scrap it. And two beds up here, which is a crate and a slot machine as well. And I hope you enjoyed my vault showcase. I know I haven't been uploading in a while. I also won't be uploading for another week or something because I'm gonna be going away. But I wanted to get a video out for you guys, and yeah, this was it. I hope you enjoyed this video.
Let's get this show on the road.
Yeah, I'll also be doing videos on the next DLC, which comes out next month. But
It ain't new Coca-Cola, but the soda's free.
yeah. As always, please like, comment, subscribe, and peace out, guys.